How familiar are you with Swedish hip hop?
I would say limited.